So today I am really excited because I get to paint some Tsum Tsums. These are really awesome. They're actually new and I got them from The Entertainer, which is a UK toy shop, and I think they are exclusive to them. So these are paint your own Tsum Tsums, and the ones I got from this range are Minnie Mouse and Alice from Alice in Wonderland. So included in the box is one Tsum Tsum figure, 5 pots of paint and 1 paintbrush. Now it says it's for ages 4 and up, and I cannot wait to get painting. So I'm going to start with Minnie Mouse first. So this is the Minnie Mouse figure. And this is my board. I can't wait to paint it. And it's a paint set. So there's dark red, red, white, black, and a creamy colour, as well as a pink one. I'm going to be doing something a little different to Minnie Mouse. I'm going to be using this metallic red, because it's shinier, and for her white polka dots I will be using these pearl gemstones because I think they're really, really pretty. So let's get painting. Now I'm going to paint her bow and skirt with my bright metallic red. I'm not going to worry about the dots because I'll be covering those in gems. Now I'm going to paint her ears, her eyes, and her nose black. Okay, so once it's all dry, it's time to stick the gems on her dots to make them look like polka dots. And that's it. My paint your own Minnie Mouse Tsum is finished. Oh my goodness, I am so happy with how she turned out. Okay, so now it's time to paint the Alice from Alice in Wonderland Tsum Tsum. So let's take it out of the box. And there's Alice. Oh, so cute. And here's the paints that come with the figure. There's a creamy colour, yellow, white, black, and blue. So let's get painting. Now I'm going to use the cream colour for her face. So now I'm going to paint her eyes black. The last thing I'm going to do is just put some glitter on her dress just to make it nice and glittery. And that is it, guys. Once it's dry, it will look something like this. Oh my goodness! So cute! I found Alice much easier to paint than Mini, but I think it's more to do with the fact that I got the hang of it. But that was so much fun, and look how cute they look. They're gonna look so cute on the shelf. Alright guys, I had so much fun painting Mini and Alice Tsum Tsums. I'm really happy with how they look. They are so cute. And if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and take care. Bye.